congratulations on purchasing your SL Energy electric bicycle, GetMax. Let's start by cutting open the two packing strip and removing the packaging tape from the carton. Next, gently unbox the items in this sequence. First, carefully remove the front tire of your GetMax without scratching your cycle. Now remove the cycle frame from the box. Remove the nicely wrapped pedals, keys and charger. Let's fit the front tire of your e-cycle. Unscrew the lock washer and nut from both sides of the tire. Lift the front fork up by holding it from top. Insert the front tire in the front fork. Insert the lock washer and carefully insert the pin into the front fork on both sides. Screw the nut on both sides and use 15 number spanner to tighten the nut. Let's fit the handlebar. Use Allen key number 5 to unscrew the handle head. Unwrap the handlebar carefully and place the handlebar on the handle head. Now put the handle head cap and use your number 5 Allen key to screw back the nut. Tighten the side screws on the headset spacers and ensure that the handlebar is completely aligned with the tire. Open the pedals carefully. Place left pedal marked L in the left crank and right pedal marked R in the right crank and tighten the screw using 16 number of spanner. So please carefully check the pedals after tightening the screws. Your GetMax is ready for use, but let me tell you some key features of your GetMax e-cycle. For your enhanced safety, your e-cycle comes with dual electronic sensors on both brakes. That is, when you pull any of the brake, the sensor will automatically cut the power to the motor. It has a powerful headlight for safely riding your e-cycle at night. Detachable lithium-ion battery pack for your freedom to carry and charge the battery in the comfort of your home or office. Your GetMax comes with front and rear disc brakes. The most special feature of your e-cycle is its pedal assist mode. To activate the pedal assist mode, simply switch on your e-cycle and pedal 4 to 5 times. The pedal assist mode will be activated and it will be effortless for you to pedal. To ride your e-cycle, lift the rubber flap on the right side of the battery to switch on the red color battery button. Insert the cycle key in the keyhole on the headlight. Choose the speed mode. 1 is slow, 2 is medium, and 3 is fast. And twist the throttle to ride away on your new GetMax e-cycle. Charging your lithium-ion battery. Lift the rubber flap on the right side of the battery and switch off the red color battery button. you have the option to remove it or charge it while it is still attached to your e-cycle. To remove the battery, insert the key in the battery lock and turn it clockwise. Hold the key in this position and push the battery upwards from the bottom. If you choose not to remove the battery, please make sure that you turn off the red color battery button before you start charging it by inserting the charging pin in the socket next to red color battery switch. Your battery will get fully charged in 4 to 5 hours, and the indicator on your charger will turn green when your battery is fully charged. To insert your battery back, place it on the clamp and push it downwards until you hear the click sound and remove the battery key. Do follow us on Instagram and Facebook at @SL Energy. Go electric, go green. Happy riding, be safe.